Covering Tucson and all of southern Arizona, this is KGUN 9 on your side at 10.
Good evening, this is Guy Ashley. The other lady has the night off. In good news, a local school has adopted a program called The Leader in Me, which helps with their positive behavior. Mr. Glyn has interviewed some students from this school. Let's go take a look. Mr. Glyn, what's going on over there?
Hi, this is Mr. Glyn reporting live from C.E. Rose Elementary, where they do The Leader in Me. I have two very young people here to tell us all about what they do to be leaders at C.E. Rose. First kid is, what is your name, sir?
Jose.
Tell us how you are a leader at C.E. Rose.
I put first things first, I do my homework, and then I play.
That's awesome. Here? At this school? Do you do this at home, too?
Yes.
What, is there anything else you want to share?
No.
Because everybody's watching. First things first.
I put first things first. I make sure everything is done. I do all my chores, my homework, and then I get to play for at least an hour.
You heard it live right here at C.E. Rose.
Sure, you pay attention to your teacher, and you also make sure that you have enough supplies for school and don't argue with friends.
Brianna,
Samaida.
And how are you girls leaders here at C.E. Rose?
Well, you know that we have to do our work first.
You synergize by working together.
Buenos dias, guys!
This is Mr. Glyn. I'm going to show you how a class lines up to get ready for
student
lunch.
Number one, River Walk.
For student number two,
be responsible.
For student number three,
be safe.
And for student number four,
use your manners.
Cafeterias can be crazy loud places, but not if you have the right procedures and routines in place. Let me show you. Let's see what's going on at the C.E. Rose Playground.